Hearings are underway right now on Capitol Hill for President Trump's pick to run the FBI. CBS reporter Weijia Jiang is following the questioning on Capitol Hill.
Christopher Wray told Senate lawmakers he plans to lead an independent FBI if confirmed to run the nation's top law enforcement agency.
I will never allow the FBI's work to be driven by anything other than the facts, the law, and the impartial pursuit of justice, period.
The 50-year-old says he supports Special Counsel Robert Mueller's investigation into Russia's election meddling and a possible connection with the Trump campaign.
I'm asking you, as the future FBI director, do you consider this endeavor a witch hunt?
I do not consider Director Mueller to be on a witch hunt.
Wray has extensive legal experience. He led the Justice Department's criminal division during the George W. Bush administration, and he helped develop the government's legal response to terrorism and national security threats.
If confirmed, Wray will replace James Comey, who President Trump fired 2 months ago.
The director of the FBI must be a leader who has the integrity and strength that will enable him to withstand any attempts at political interference.
President Trump has said Wray is impeccably qualified for the job and called him a fierce guardian of the law. Weijia Jiang, CBS News, Capitol Hill.